Guys, this is Maddie Ziegler here doing my first makeup tutorial. I hope you guys enjoy.
Okay, so my whole face is washed, and just make sure you have a clean face before you do any of your makeup, especially when you're putting foundation, concealer, powder, highlighter, all of that, because you just need to start with a fresh face. So yes, first I'm taking my Dior Air Flash Foundation, and it's a spray can, with my Sephora powder brush. Next, I'm taking my Dior Skin Sculpt, and it is the concealer that I'm going to put on.
Make sure with the concealer you clean up any of your blemishes or anything you don't want to be seen around people. Now, everyone has different ways to blend their concealer in. I'm just going to go back in with my foundation brush because that's just the way I like it. If you guys want to use a concealer brush or use your fingers, that's fine with me.
Now we're going to move on to the eyes. I usually use a primer right before I put on my eyeshadow, but today I'm not because I'm not going anywhere. But I suggest if you are going somewhere, you should use a primer so it'll last a whole long time. And I always use the Urban Decay Primer Potion because that stays on forever. I'm going to be using my Too Faced palette, and I'm going to be taking Vanilla. I'm going to be taking this eyeshadow brush. I don't know where it's from, but it is a very good base eyeshadow brush. So yeah. Make sure you go from your eyelash line all the way to under your brow. Next, from my Too Faced palette, I'm going to be taking Marzipan, and I'm going to be taking Hot Cocoa.
Make sure you're putting this in the crease, and when you are, I like to make a motion that is sort of shaped in a 7.
I'm going back in my Too Faced palette, and I'm using Coffee Bean right up here. I'm going to be taking this brush from Sephora, and I'm going to be putting it right in the corners of my eyes.
Make sure you blend it in very well.
Once again, I'm going in my Too Faced palette, and I'm going to be using Cinnamon Sugar and Nude Beach. I'm going to be taking this brush right here.
Now I'm going to go back in with my white because my other colors made my white fade.
Next, I'm going to be taking my Stila liquid pen, and this is my favorite eyeliner ever. Now this is optional, but I'm going to be taking my pencil liner, and it is Chanel, and I'm just going to be putting it on the bottom line.
I like to rest my pinky on my face so I can get a steady grip.
Next, I'm taking my mascara from Clinique, and it is my favorite mascara in the world. Next, I'm going to take my Smashbox blush, and I'm going to be using this brush. And to complete my look, I'm going to be using my Avon lip gloss. Last but not least, to set on my makeup, I'm going to be using this Beauty Mist from Chanel.
Make sure you keep your eyes closed at all times.
That completes my look. Thanks for watching. Bye.